For us, for city taxpayers, the important point here is that Merritt's guaranteeing the revenues. You know, if one fan shows up for $20,000, he's still got to write us a check for what we agreed to. So the taxpayers are protected.
Yeah.